One more piece of news from the Geneva Auto Show. Now we're going to hear from Stefan Wilkerman, the president and CEO of Automobile Lamborghini, during the presentation of the new Huracana, the new benchmark among the luxury sports cars, the manufacturer from Italy, and Mr. Wilkerman. And he's one of those perfect executives. He's German, but he was raised in Italy. He speaks perfect German, English, Italian, and maybe other languages. So here he is. First in English, the new Huracan, Lamborghini Huracan.
Here in Geneva, we are presenting the new Lamborghini Huracan LP610-4. I can tell you that already in the first 2 months, we collected more than 1,000 orders. And due to the design of this car, due to the innovative technology we have inside, I think we are on a good track also for the months and the years to come. I have to tell you that in the last years, it is getting better and better. And due to the fact that we are not investing on a short-term view, but on the medium and long-term, this is now also been seen in the results of the company.
And for those who want a little language lesson, let's hear Mr. Wilkerman now in Italian doing exactly the same presentation of the new car at the Geneva Auto Show.
Qui a Ginevra presentiamo la nuova Lamborghini Huracan LP610-4. Le cose stanno andando bene perché nei primi due mesi abbiamo già raccolto più di 1000 ordini e questo naturalmente ci fa sperare per il futuro. Poi il design è veramente Lamborghini, ci aspettiamo una clientela più vasta e poi la macchina è zeppa di innovazione tecnologica. Non sta a me deciderlo, ma l'azienda ha avuto molti momenti difficili, ma devo dire che negli ultimi anni siamo progrediti molto e questo ci fa ben sperare anche per il futuro, perché noi abbiamo sempre investito non solo per il breve ma specialmente per il lungo e medio periodo e questo naturalmente si sente poi anche nel mercato.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.